Hello, my dear students. So today we'll discuss our worksheet 1.1 of social science. So let's start. This is our question number one. Look at the pictures. Which are the small families and which are the large families? So the first picture have grandparents, parents and children. So that's why it's a large family. In a second one, there are only parents and child. So this is a small family, and in this picture we have so many family members, so that's why it is also a large family. I hope it's clear. Now question number two. How does moving to a city affect the structure? What is the meaning of structure here? Structure means size. So they said, how does moving to a city affect the size or structure of a family? Give reason for your answer. So basically they trying to say, सिटी में जाने के बाद जो फैमिली का साइज़ है उस पर क्या इफ़ेक्ट पड़ता है. सो द सैम्पल आंसर इज़ हियर. व्हेन पीपल मूव आउट ऑफ देयर होम टाउन्स टू सेटल इन अ न्यू प्लेस, दे लीव देयर रिलेटिव्स बिहाइंड. एट टाइम्स एज्ड पेरेंट्स चूज टू स्टे बैक इन देयर होम टाउन्स, देयरफॉर लार्ज फैमिलीज ब्रेक इनटू स्मॉलर फैमिलीज. As houses in cities are usually small, there may not be space for all members of a large family to live together. We mostly find small families in cities. So these are the reasons of changing the structure of a family. Next question, how would your life change if you moved from a big to a small family? अगर आप large family से small family में shift हो रहे हो, so आपकी life में कौन कौन से changes आएंगे वो आपको write करने हैं. So simple answer is here. In large family, the responsibilities would be shared among more members. But in a small family, the responsibilities would be shared by fewer members. Another point you can write here, in large family we spend our time with our cousins, with grandparents, but in a small family we met them occasionally, we do not spend so much time with them. I hope it's clear to you all. So thank you my dear students, please watch this video again and again. Thank you.